He'll look up there into three. Lap traffic in front of him. He'll slide up. Just slide up. Spellmeyer back there. Keep an eye on him. He's coming to the front, ladies and gentlemen. Out of four. After the caution, complete restart, Sean Hine lead them off. Out of four, 7 feet to the top side. To the inside of Scott Spellmeyer, and he goes around bottom side of three. That'll be a complete restart. That's a caution. That's a caution. Come on now. Count on the infield. That's a caution. Complete restart. After the caution, Sean Hine lead him off. They won't restart that. They won't restart that. Double file back finally. On a restart. Sean Hine lead him off. Out of four. He's got Brandon Cato behind him. And a number 17 on the inside. Scott Spellmeyer to the inside of Paco Montague. Out of four. Josh Howard stopped top side of two. Myrtle with it back out there. He's been taking many pictures of that sunlight over there. It's going to come up to the warning. It's already up tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Out of four on the restart. Sean Hine lead him off. He's got a 17 and a 7K of Brandon Cato right behind him again. Wants this Porsche Championship badly, and he's got to do it right in front of the number 6B, of Bailey Glavin.
Yeah. 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 Your
caution.
All the difference in the world. And these folks showing up from out of town just make things more interesting. We're glad to have them here. We're very thankful. Let's watch as it unfolds.
Down here in your O'Reilly's Auto Parts Victory Lane, Scott Spellmeyer, his buddy from back in the state, Sean Hine, led every lap except for the last half a lap going into turn three. Scott Spellmeyer looked at him on that top side, brought it around him.
He's not doing the Geek Squad checker right now behind the wheel with the 88S. And the winner of your 2016 Mary Brendon Memorial, Scott Spellmeyer.
Woo!
Get the trophy, stupid.
Good job, buddy. Hey, you show up here, you win. Is that how it works?
Well, hey, I have another thing, so I'm happy to be back.
What'd you do? What'd you switch over to here?
This is a 1997 Dodge Avenger, and it is heavy and doesn't handle worth a crap.
Sorry. Kind of like my ex-wife. So anyway, big shout out. Who do we want to give a thank you to?
Everybody, Twin Rivers in Beatrice, Nebraska. Extreme Motorsports, Sutton Repair. Parents help me whenever they can, whenever I need help, every time. Girlfriend Danny comes with me every week. Just got to thank everybody.
Hey, once again, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of your 2016 Barry Brindell Memorial, Scott Spellmeyer.
Scott, this is Sam, Barry's dad.
Hi. Yes, Dad. I don't know if you do.
Just for tonight.
Sucked out. Hey, I like that.